Let's make a creamy mushroom lasagna. I'm gonna start with a little olive oil in my pan and I'll get my noodles down. I just put them in uncooked. Top them with this nice creamy mushroom sauce I made. Hit that with some fresh Parmesan cheese. Right in the center there, we're gonna sneak in a layer of this well-seasoned ground beef. Another layer of noodles goes on that. And the whole thing gets covered in more of that cream sauce. That's gonna help that all cook and get tender when we put it in the oven. Next goes a little bit more of that fresh Parmesan cheese, some mozzarella. Then we're gonna go ahead and top this thing with some pepperoni. Yeah, I'm not gonna skimp, I'm gonna load this whole thing up. It's gonna have these beautiful little crispy edges when we put it in the oven. About 45 minutes at 350 so those noodles get cooked, and man, what a treat. You just get in there and enjoy. Cheers, everyone.